All right, what's, please, tell us. So, what's the deal?
Y'all scared? All y'all scared?
All these men in armor. They're wrong. He's a shepherd boy. But his point of view was you're defying the people of God. I know who my God is. Hey. I'm totally embarrassed by them. Don't even want to claim them as my brothers right now, but you got the other. Now, David is. And he's like, you define. But see, his perspective.
Come on now.
Yes.
Was not focused on how he is and how big he is.
Yeah.
Their military compared to these scared boys. David is obviously speaking by himself, as the rest, King included, by himself. Because the rest of them are running scared. They turn into those strike back cats. So David is willing to front them off. Why? Because his point of view was God's point of view.
Yeah, the big guy.
They were in their reality. The bullet point before. They let the, what is it, number two? They let the
reality
blur the truth of the map.
Yeah.
And the truth is that Israel are God's people. Philistines, you're not. You are not on the winning side. Let's make sure you understand it. Now, we can end this one or two ways. You walk away. Or somebody's going down. Now, we'll start one more time. You got one more. Six, seven, nine.